a little bit here.
It should be a tremendous game, and here we go. Into the shot on. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Drogba! What a chance! Oh, great work by the keeper. He's gone! Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. That was a goal of deluxe class.
Yeah, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Sebastian. And the ball's with Anderson. Tackle here. Onto the attack now. Good defending. Here's Collins. El Bogdadli. And now the shot! Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Looking good, this move. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Sebastian. Good, strong tackle. He's coming forward with some danger. It's a turnover of possession here. Here's Samuel. Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. Lolo. Through pass. Makes the challenge here. And here's the shot. Oh, he's missed it. And that's a surprise. When he gets a chance like that, the next thing you expect is the net to ripple.
Well, I think everybody in this ground thought the net was going to ripple because he is normally so clinical.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. The pass not completed, really. Could make a chance with this tackle. Good through pass. Defender to it first. Pollack. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's Drogba. Goalkeeper hangs on. Anderson. Well, they're in a good position here. It'll be a throw. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Ball with Galacticos. Attacking now.
It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Oh, well played the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Gardner. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Now Samwell. That will be a free kick. Easy decision for this referee, and there's going to be no leniency here. It's got to be a card, a yellow one.
Yeah, he reached for that back pocket straight away, and out it came.
We're starting to hear the away fans, who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match, and now they're jeering because the home players are starting to waste time at every opportunity. And he's headed it goalwards. And it's a straightforward save.
Yeah, that was picking cherries. He saved that 100 times out of 100.
Now Drogba. Sebastian. There's good progress with this attack. Free kick given by the ref. And in comes the header, and yes, a goal, and they're level. Well, take another look at this, Alan Smith. You'd have been proud of this one.
Well, he timed the jump, and he timed the header perfectly. A wonderful example of how to head the ball.
So, away we go at 1-1. Anderson. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's... And that will be a free kick. Into the attacking third. Shot on! And there's the goal to put them in front. It's been a half of great action, which has continued right to the very end.
Yeah, lack of concentration from the team that's conceded there. That's poor.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well, the referee... So we're all set for the second half. Lolo. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Good distance to the clearance then. A It's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker.
Anderson. Lolo. Tremendous understanding from these players.
And shoots!
So close to getting level. That's cut out. Trying to switch on the attacking power. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of... Free kick given. Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Yeah, I think so, and it was a poor tackle, it was badly timed.
Sebastian. There's some potential in this move. Cut out the pass. It's a quick break. Drogba! That's a good save. He got a touch to that. Now that will be a corner. Well, let's have a look at these stats. And the team with more shots is actually losing the game.
Well, they've done well. Two-thirds of the pitch in terms of creating chances.
Well, he's got his fist to it.
We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. And here's Crouch. Oh, good through ball. Anderson, wonderful finish. Down low and well out of the reach of the goalkeeper. Neatly done. Small fry they might be, but they've had a big moment here, and they're level.
Yeah, they've got great spirit within this team. They would not lie down, and who knows now.
The game restarts at 2-2. Sebastian. Good strong tackle. Could be dangerous. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. We like to see this from a referee, playing the advantage. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Spotted that well and intercepted. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. And now a throw-in. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Good forward play from them.
Jota!
The shot gets blocked. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside. Doing well to keep the ball.
Gardner, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. It's Drogba. This could be a chance. Defender to it first. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Comes in with a tackle. Well, they're in a good position here. Start with a throw-in. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Drogba, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And the ball's with Anderson. That's a good ball, isn't it? They're on the attack now. And shoots! It could have been a really significant shot, that. It did just miss, but for a moment we thought that would influence the shape of the scoreline.
Yeah, he grimaces. He knows that was a big moment. If he could have found the target there.
On the attack here. Well, both managers, I think, are trying to win it here. That's why it's such a captivating contest. Lolo.
Another shot!
Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still level. Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time. Shots on here. And they blocked it then. El Bogdadli. Oh, that doesn't look too good. Probably a pulled muscle. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. That's a good spot by the defender. Well, it kept us on the edge of our seats.